Stars inside, then the planets started aligned. When I saw her eyes, one look, that's all it took to send me to another galaxy. And she said,
she was on her way to Mars, and she ran into a star, and she fell into my arms. Thank you, gravity. She'll never have to know. She's my space girl, and she's out of this world. We were watching Star Wars, but she looked kinda bored. Said she'd seen it all before. Made me wonder even more.
Which universe was hers? What galaxy did she call home?
She fell into my arms. Thank you, gravity. Never let her go. I'm at a UFO. She'll never have to know. She's my space girl, and she's out of this world.
She said the moon is overrated, and Jupiter's her favorite. We will get it.
She ran into a star, and she fell into my arms.
Yeah.
Never let her go. I'll hide her UFO, but she'll never have to know. Yeah, she was on her way to Mars, then she ran into a star, and she fell into my arms. Thank you, gravity. She'll never have to know. She's my space girl, and she's out of this world.